Hello. Welcome back to the UltFone channel. When you get your new iPhone 13, you may want to transfer WhatsApp data from your old phone to iPhone 13. In this video, I'll show you a tool called UltFone WhatsApp Transfer to quickly transfer data from Android to iPhone 13. It can be used on Android and iPhone. If you want to transfer data from other social apps, you can use it as well. Let's get started. You can find the link in the description down below. Install and launch it on your computer. Look, here are a variety of social apps for you to choose on the home screen. Let's select WhatsApp. First, connect the Android phone. Allow USB debugging if prompted. Then connect the iPhone 13. Go back to UltFone WhatsApp Transfer and hit the transfer button. Note that if you have existing WhatsApp data on your iPhone, it'll be over and you can back it up to iCloud if you want. Then click the Continue button. Follow the tip to back up WhatsApp data on your Android phone. Then we click the Continue button to proceed. Okay, now we're going to verify the WhatsApp account. Type in the phone number used to sign in the WhatsApp. Then click Verify. Enter the verification code. And then hit Verify again. After that, WhatsApp will be signed out from the Android phone. Tap OK on the pop-up. We can log in WhatsApp on the iPhone 13 now. When you get to this Restore from iCloud option, tap Skip Restore, and then enter your profile name. Now switch back to UltFone and click Login to continue. Well done. It says transfer successfully. Let's check it out. So there it is. All the WhatsApp data on your iPhone 13 now. This method is suitable for all WhatsApp transfers between Android and iPhone. Just go and try it. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.